Hey guys, this is Jonathan trying to fill in a well. That's filling, not falling.
Fuck you, asshole. I need that.
So, this is how you do not fill in your well. Any words for the people, Jonathan? Your fans are waiting. You are going to be a YouTube star. Oh, come on. I got that gem of an F-250. That might pull it.
That four-wheel drive fucking kicks ass, low.
Yeah, it's gone low. Yeah, he's sunk.
Try to get it on the lift wheel. Wonder if you use a Smith wall. That's what I was thinking. Try. Grab to him.
So, any words of advice for our viewers, Jonathan?
I wouldn't buy a new Holland.
Well, it's this board on the back of it. That's your first mistake.
Well, it's free.
It's free.
Still a piece of shit.
Yeah, this is after I already rolled off the trailer twice. Parking brake is awesome. It won't move when it's in gear, but fuck, you shut it off, it'll roll all at once.
That part of the water came on good, though.
It did!
Yeah, it did.
I know, let's go get the dozer! Come on!
Probably gonna have to. I'm gonna try and get down there. See if you can.
You thought.
It didn't.
No.
That's the last most of it. It's making it worse. If it really starts falling off, if I hit the fucking wall wire.
Yeah.
Try stuffing it underneath the tire. It's just squishy dirt.
Well, where that's brand new, I hope you don't hit it.
I'll try to get under this tire. Fine push. I'm going to get close enough to see what happens. Now we're going to have to hook up a chain. Where's Brandon at? He can grab us some waters.
Thank you. It was moving! It was moving! Alright guys, well you get the idea, he's stuck. I think we have to come to the rescue.